Hi, I'm Dr. Michelle Lee, a board-certified ophthalmologist, and today we're going to talk about the five reasons why you need to get an eye exam, even if you have perfect vision. Before I get started, please like and subscribe to my channel where I post a new video every Saturday about eye health and disease. And let's get started! First of all, an eye exam will screen for common eye diseases that should be treated as early as possible. Glaucoma, which is death of the optic nerve, the nerve that connects your eye to your brain, is a common cause of blindness, and many times the most severe cases of glaucoma are just not caught early enough to slow progression. If we can catch glaucoma early and start treatment like eye drops or lasers, we might be able to prevent blindness. Another important cause of permanent vision loss is a retinal detachment, which is a separation of the vascular wallpaper of the eye to the eye wall. Many times, retinal detachments are caused by a small hole or tear in the retina, which may not cause any symptoms initially. These are sometimes incidentally found on our routine eye exams, and if we can catch these small tears or holes and laser them down, we can prevent a retinal detachment. Also, did you know that the eye is the only organ in your body where we can directly see your blood vessels and your brain? This means we can see how healthy you are just by looking into your eye, and we can even diagnose diseases like diabetes and high blood pressure just by an eye exam. As an aside, if you do have a diagnosis of diabetes, it is especially important for you to get regular eye examinations, because if you do have diabetic changes to your eyes, we need to treat it before these changes lead to vision loss. If your child does not pass his or her vision tests at school, or if you are noticing that your child is struggling to see, it is imperative to get an eye exam. If we don't catch eye problems early in life, your child might have permanent vision loss. Having a permanently weaker eye is called amblyopia, when one eye does not get a chance to fully develop because of an untreated eye condition or even just glasses, and it will be too late to get that vision back. And last, but definitely not least, you can actually get eye tumors, and these are typically not seen with the naked eye. There are also very rare cancers just occluded to the eyes and eyelids that would only be detectable with an eye exam. And sometimes we can even see the spread of cancer or metastasis inside our eyes. This is not as rare as you might think. So did I convince you to get an eye exam this year? Let me know in the comments below when you had your last eye exam, and I'll see you in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.